Couldn't understand why the drover cried as they buried the drover's boy. For the drover always seemed so hard to the man of his employ. A bolting horse, a stirrup lost, and the drover's boy was dead. They shoveled dirt, a mumbled word, and it's back to the road ahead. And forget about the drover's boy. They couldn't understand why the drover cut a lock from the dead boy's hair. He put it in the band of his battered old hat as they watched him standing there. He told them, take the cattle along, I'll sit with the boy a while. The silent thought, a pipe to smoke, and it's right another mile. And forget about the drover's boy. The drover and the boy camped so far away. For the tall white man and the slim black boy never had much to say. And the boy had begun at the break of dawn, tail the horses carry on, while the drover roused the sleeping man. Daylight hit the road again, follow the drover's boy. Follow drover's boy. In the camel wheel pub they talked about the death of the drover's boy. They drank their rum with a stranger who'd come from the Kimberley Rum Fitzroy. And he told of the massacre in the west, barest details, guess the rest. Shoot the boys, grab a girl, cut her hair, and break her in, and call her a boy, the drover's boy. So when they build that Stockman's Hall of Fame, they talk about the droving game. Remember the girl who was bedmate and guide, rolled with the drovers side by side, and watched the bullocks flayed to hide. Faithful wife, but never a bride, bred his sons for the cattle run. Don't weep for the drover's boy. Don't mourn for the drover's boy. But don't forget the drover's boy.